Hey everyone, how's it going? Today we're going to try Here, There, and Everywhere. Just a beautiful song by Paul, very, very well crafted. Everything works, the lyrics, the chords, the chord structure. Just a complete song, very, very well done. So, hope you enjoy playing it, and let's get right down to it. We'll start off with the intro, with a G. Either that or open G. Then a B minor. This or like this, and then a B flat major, like that or like that, then an A minor 7, just an A minor chord, and put the pinky down on the third fret of the E string, and then end the phrase on a D7. Okay, so to lead a better life, love to be here. All right, now the verses. This is what you'll be playing for most of the song, starting on G, A minor, B minor, then C, then again G, A minor, B minor, then C, F sharp minor 7, just like that, then a B7, then again F sharp minor 7, and then B7, now an E minor, A minor, A minor 7, and then a D7. All right, so let's see what that sounds like. Here, making each day of the year, changing my life with the wave of a hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there. Running my hands through her hair, both of us thinking how good it can be. Someone is speaking, but she doesn't know he's there. Now we just got to add one more chord, a quick transition into the bridge part, and just a very, very fast F7 chord. Okay. So we got an F major chord, just lift up the pinky, an F7, and then into a B. Okay. So I'll show you what that looks like. We'll do the end of the second verse here. But she doesn't know he's there. I want her. Now the bridge. B. And then G minor. Then C minor. Then D7. And then G minor again. C minor. D7, and then G, back into the verses. Okay, so let's do the end of the second verse into this bridge. So, but she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know. But to love her is to need her everywhere. Knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies. Watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I want her everywhere. And if she's beside me, that's it. Now, as far as the strumming goes, it's really up to you. Do something that's comfortable for you. But if you want to make it kind of sound nice, you can, you know, kind of pick and strum at the same time. So, you know, kind of pick the bass notes and then strum. So if you're starting on the G, you know, something like, and then A minor, B minor. So fancy, just kind of strum the top, you know, bang the top and then strum the bottom, bang the bottom bass notes and then strum the high notes. So something like, you feel comfortable. That's it. So hope you like the song, and we'll see you next time. Okay, everyone. Peace out.